Oh, hi. Have a seat. So, when did it all start?
The crash. I woke up.
Hello, Zach. I'm sorry to reveal to you that you have a really bad case of paralysis. We can do some additional tests and give you some treatment which will cure you, but you have to go through a lot of tough times.
All I knew was that things were about to change. The damn doctor was right. And it seemed it was going to be worse than he had foreseen. Rehabilitation was possible, but easier said than done. The hardest was painting.
Oh, did you paint?
Oh yes, I certainly did. Mother loved painting. No more. It was like if I couldn't feel. And then suddenly, I opened up. I started to realize it wasn't worth it to give up. I couldn't simply run away from who I was meant to be. That moment literally taught me not to live my life in the past, but to live it forward. Finally, felt.